something to say to you.
Okay, so this glass you're taking, it belongs to the boss. From Davis, Los Santos. We're hearing all kinds of rumors about the operation they got out there. It's meant to be serious, you know? And well, Trevor's heard they got this big machine gun mounted on the bed of a pickup truck. He wants you to get it for him. I think you're the experts on that kind of thing, so I'll just leave it with you.
Thank you, Ron. Be ready with this stuff from now on, okay? Or there won't be much use for you. You'll have to go down the well like what's-his-name, and you'll ruin the water supply for everyone.
Come on!
slow you down. Ronald awaits.
I'm coming after you. Come back to the warehouse, but I'll keep them off your tail.
Smell that grass like 10 minutes ago. That's some good dope. Now, I used to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I hit the ice, I take apart a radio, and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. And I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?